Who's a writing? John the Revelator, tell me, who's a writing?
John the Revelator, tell me, who's a writing? John the Revelator wrote the book
on the seventh seal. Tell me, who's a writing?
John the Revelator, tell me, who's a writing? John the Revelator, tell me, who's a writing? John the Revelator wrote the book
on the seventh seal. Well, God walked down in the cool of the day, called on Adam by name, but he refused to answer, 'cause he was naked and ashamed. Seven seals.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Christ had 12 apostles. Three he called away. He said, wait with me 1 hour while I go yawn and pray. Tell me, who's that writer? John the Revelator. Tell me, who's that writer? John the Seven seals. Well, Christ walked down on the Easter morning. Mary and Martha were there to see. He said, who tell my disciples to come and meet me in Galilee? Tell me, who's that writer?
John the Revelator.
Tell me, who's that writer?
John the
Seven seals. Tell me, who's a writer?
John the Revelator.
Tell me, who's a writer?
John the Revelator.
Tell me, who's a writer?
John the Revelator
wrote the book on the seven seals.